We're here at Blue Springs State Park, and we're very thrilled that we were able to release a manatee that we rehabilitated. The manatee was brought to us by Fish and Wildlife Commission just shy of a year ago with severe cold stress injuries. And we were able to treat the animal in our rehab center with our veterinarians and animal care crew and do the big turnaround. So it was really satisfying to see the manatee released this morning.